The hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the rest. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Thunder! Thunder! Here!
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember?
Kyrie?
Sora?
Thunder!
Thunder! Fire!
Here! Ha! Go! Name is Squall. What a loser name. What are you doing, you weirdo? Licking the cheese off of a goldfish? Yeah, put that back. You don't deserve to eat that. Care about finding my friends, you just want to find King Mickey. But then again, does Sora care about finding King Mickey? Probably not that much. When I was younger, there was just something about Leon, he would make me feel like safe. Like, anytime I knew I was, like, around him, I'd be like, alright, I'm chillin'. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Oh yeah. level up. So I'm curious now, like, we did the thunder. I feel like there's some- nah, there's nothing to do with that. We unlocked that. Anything over here? No. Nothing behind there.
Come on!
Do I just keep executing it? Oh fuck.
Thunder! Thunder! Thunder!
Alright, that was definitely not the move. Type it into the live chat, but you don't have to type that one. My favorite thing, I don't think I could bring it down to just one thing, because it's not even just like that I like a lot of things about this game, it's like I love a lot of things about this game. Like, I like this level design, this world design. It's just fun, you know? Like, why is this light purple? It doesn't even make sense. Like, why does this thing say east? And it just, like, there's nowhere to go. There's, like, unnecessarily large doors. Super colorful. If you can tell by Sora's outfit. The combat is fun. Like, this game was just really ahead of its time.
Come on.
Alright, we got more MP, or I mean AP. I love the music. I really love the music. Alright, you know what? I don't know why, but the live chat is super quiet in this. Might have something to do with the game. So maybe you should just hit me. What'd you say? rather than Goofy? I have no idea how I just opened this up. Nah, I definitely would not keep them. I would... I would do... probably Riku and Kairi. How does this work? See, and a lot of this is like new for me because like I've never done this. Like I don't even know why these are up right now. Oh my god. The Hershey Kisses. You guys really just want all the smoke? Okay, what did that do? Oh, there's one more. Okay, so that did something. Don't know what. Just take care of this guy.
Here! Ha! Thunder!
Come on! Gosh, this place has endless monsters. What did that even do? I just want to know. Oh, it's something with this. Alright, now I gotta kill all the monsters if I know. I don't know if they actually stopped respawning me here, though. Oh, my lord.
Thunder! Thunder!
When you want to say something though, the clock is stuck at 6:54. Ooh, I got postcards.
Thunder!
Just put something in the chat and I'll take my headset off so I can hear you. Alright, so what did this actually do? Started because I'm finding out way more stuff, like way vastly more stuff. Vastly a lot more stuff than the first time around. Definitely got a lot Traverse Town. But before we do that, we're gonna go get the Simba spell.
Thunder! Here!
This up, what this Lady in the Tramp sign thing has to do with anything? Dun, 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 dun. So Simba's world got consumed by darkness. Hmm? I wonder why it's that slow. So we got Simba. Alright, we're about to go into Winnie the Pooh's world. 100 acres. No Schminnie the Pooh. See, like, this game is just fun. Like, now I'm tiny on a book. Alright, let's see what we can actually read here before we just start hopping into stuff. So basically nothing. Cool.
Think.
Hi there. What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm just thinking.
Oh.
I was thinking of how to say goodbye to Pooh.
Pooh?
Yes.
Wait a second. You're Pooh?
Yes, I'm Winnie the Pooh. Pooh for short. Who are you?
I'm Sora.
Oh, hello, Sora. Have you come to say goodbye to Pooh, too?
Well, no. Why would I do that? We've only just met.
Because everyone's gone away.
What do you mean?
Well, we all left here in the 100-acre wood. And we'd take walks together. Or play Pooh sticks. And every day, I'd eat some honey. Just one small smackerel would taste very good right now. But now, everyone is gone. All my friends, and my favorite honey tree, too. Everyone must have gone away while I was napping, I think. So, who knows? Maybe I shall end up going away somewhere as well. But I wonder, how do I say goodbye to myself? Think.
That's the saddest thing I've ever heard.
My tumbly is getting rather rumbly.
I don't think there's anything else here for us, but just to make sure.
There you are. What's going on?
Riku!
See, Riku's got the sick key blade.
Hey, hey, cut it out!
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
My name is...
We visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who would have thought it?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Thank you.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
Give me strength! Ha! Ugh. Thunder! Thunder!
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar! I've looked everywhere for Jasmine! She disappeared like magic!
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her, surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The Heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Thunder! Thunder! Take that! Thunder!
A letter. Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to go to the desert. think.
Thunder!
Just get on the corner.
Take that!
We definitely unlocked something. Saber boy.
Come on.
Something about that Donald dying animation. Or sound, I mean. Just gets me every time. It hits different.
Thunder! Goofy!
Oh my god. My god. Alright, it's fine.
Give me strength!
Bring out Da boy, Da baby.
Curry.
Oh, this might have been a mistake. Nope, nope, it wasn't. Sweet.
Gorge, not again. Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
Shout out to the late great Robin Williams.
I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin Rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what'll you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I do that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less.
That Prince Ali's song from the new movie
Hit
Different 2.
A cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine, but she's a princess, and I'm
she's for the streets.
Princess
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
Again.
Well, come on, let's get going.
Poor soul simp. I feel like I should put the extra characters in my party, but.
Oh,
whatever.
Fresh fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
That face. Oh, I hate these little roly-polies. Oh, asymmetric. I really hate every enemy in this world. Like, every single one. They're just all more annoying than any other world. Actually, I shouldn't say that yet. I haven't been in the world yet.
Take that!
Alright, so what the heck did we unlock?
This is it!
Now this is open. Alright, they both just drop.
Thunder!
Oh! Came out of nowhere. By the way, if you're watching this and like you think I'm like, you know, I know where I'm going, it's because I do. I haven't played this game all the way through yet, but this is my second playthrough, like, not even half the game. So typically, if you're like new to this game, like I was, you'd basically be running around aimlessly, because these level designs are very, not super complex, but confusing enough. They're both down.
Goofy! Donald! Goofy!
Fire. Anyways.
Donald! Come on!
But yeah, thankfully I've already played through this. Just riding right through this like a G. Stop. Just stop. Please. Alright, is this Main Street? Okay, the Main Street's open. And that's also open as well. Alright, we're just gonna get right to it. Alright, I'm pretty sure we're about to have a... fight here. Damn, Aladdin comes stop. Yo, can I take this? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, give me all of these. Stock. 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 Yo. I just found some low-key fire information. Alright.
This should help.
Okay.
Take that.
Yeah, let me know which Kingdom Hearts is your guys' favorite. For me, I know a lot of people say the second one's their favorite. But for me, I think it might be this one. Just because I've never beaten it. Something about this game. It's got that old nostalgic feel. Where am I going? Okay, so there's the running around aimlessly like I told you. Alright, I think I'm supposed to go over here. This looks right.
Thunder!
See, like, why do they have to block my hits? Oh my.
Come on!
Oh my god, they're all fake pots. Imposters. Alright, take care of business. Firing. Big keyholes mean big key. Duh. Alright, something opens. Oh my god. Oh! Can I go in here now? Still no. I don't remember how to get in here. Alright, that was blocked. This is all blocked. Alright, just because you guys are pissing me off. You wanted the smoke, now you got it.
Thunder!
These mobs, bro. Holy. How many? Get rid of these little support Hershey's.
Come on! Ha! Take that! Take that!
Can't block magic, can you? No, not the pot. Oh, we killed it already? Oh, no, we didn't.
Ha! Come on!
Oh!
Ha! Come on!
Magic. Nice, Donald. Alright, so this is what we opened. Okay. I think we can make that jump over there. Okay, yeah. Here we go. What you gonna do? What you gonna do with that dessert? Yeah, just kill this last fool, man. Oh my god, where is it?
Thunder!
Oh, this hits. No. Alright, so... not really sure what the point was of... what the heck, dude? What am I supposed to do? This is exactly what I was talking about. Alright, we can't go that way. Which makes me think I should go that way. That gate is still locked. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Aladdin's house? Ah, here we go. The main plaza. What the hell? Alright, this is fun. Because now we definitely have to go there. Now we definitely go in here.
Setting your sights a little high. Aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jafar really looked at that elf and said,
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
This is some drip.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know.
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
My God.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
We're just gonna immediately go right into it. Summon the boy. Charge that up. Oh.
Get me straight.
Take charge.
Come on.
Break these things up.
Come on.
I'll heal this man. Always lacking. Oh boy. At least he's useful for something, you know. Here, I'll return the favor. Get that stick. I don't even know what I'm swinging at. Alright, this is where we're gonna... No, never mind. Gonna heal Donald. Heal myself. Cure Donald one more time. And Goofy. I'll show him some love too.
Come on.
I need to build up some MP here. Come on, kill yourself, man. You got one. There you go. I'm gonna arrow Donald. So that wind magic locks hits for him. So you wanna put that on Donald and then heal him. So that way, you know, he's not taking as much damage. He can live a little bit longer.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Sick and tired of y'all. Not today. Oh my God.
Thunder! Thunder!
So at the start of this game, I chose magic.
Come on!
And I sacrificed the Zord. So my magic should be pretty strong, really stronger than anybody else who didn't take that.
Come on.
Which also affects how strong my magic is and the duration of like certain spells. Okay, we might have screwed up here because I did not want to go just... Okay, no, we're good. Item... Damn, Aladdin hooked us up for real. Alright, I'm going to either... Actually, no, I'm gonna... use a cottage. Alright, there we go. Oh, also, equipment. HP and strength, slightly resist strength, defense, and AP. Also enhances magic and summon power. I kind of need that. Question is, what do I give up for it? Well, I don't want to give up my AP because I need that. What does it give? Okay, yeah. I'm down for that. Alright, say that HP is probably a better move. All right. The things we simps do for love. Pretty sure we can slap these back if I could get time and not be a dog. Oh, I gotta take this opportunity. This game looks so good for a PS2 game.
Donald!
Arrow Donald. Protect him until his magic comes back. Oh!
Come on!
Oh yeah, gang up. Gang up, gang.
Take that! Ha! Ha! This is it! This is it! Ha! Ha! Ha!
Who said you could be up here? Oh. Again, arrow Donald. Protect him until his magic comes back so he can heal himself. Goofy, what are you doing, bro? Oh, I fell. Alright, not good.
Come on! Heal!
I really tried that time.
The tech. The tech again.
All right, honestly, oh. We're gonna try this.
We do have enhanced
magic and some power now, so. Target that eye, man.
Curry! Come on! Give me strength!
Alright, he's not doing a lot. That's fine because
Donald!
He did enough.
Goofy! Come on! Thunder.
Easy. Is there a save thing around here? Is there anything behind this hill? I feel like there is. I'm not convinced, but whatever.
Come on! Here! Thunder! Thunder!
All right, let's... Said. Oh, gosh darn it. Thundering. Okay, don't remember this room as much. Alright, I actually have to take a quick potty break, so I will be back in like 10-15 minutes. BRB. Golly! Sorry about that, but that hungry Howie's was not sitting right with me. Alright. Can't believe we didn't make that jump. Alright, tip number one. Melee, okay. I was about to look sick if I did it as I was explaining, but melee in the air to extend your jump just a little bit. Alright, so I don't know how many worlds this is common in, but definitely in this one. Goofy. Get out of my way, dude. Wow. Can't believe that he didn't grab on there. You need Aladdin to access certain parts of this place like that. Get a little gummy block. Abu, do your thing. Oh yeah. Yeah. Alright. I'm just gonna go up here real quick. It looks like there's another one down there. Where does this go? Hidden room. See, we need Donald to do that. Little Trinity. Do this first. Okay. This goes back to the relic chamber. Now, let's see if we can make this one. Oh, it's a tough one. I get a running start. Nah, I don't think we can make that one. It's a little too far. Maybe if I jump. Nah. Try one more time. Oh, I actually almost made it. Alright, well. There, we don't want to go there. We want to go up to the dark chamber. That's where we're going to go. Let's get Donald back in our party. Bang, bang. Let's hit that Trinity real quick. Hidden room. Oh, it's this room. Oh my god. Break that.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
Access that extra part yet. Yes, goes to the hall. Yeah, this game for a PS2 had some really good loading times. Like some other PS2 games. Crazy one. Alright, let's try not to fall off this time. So you just realized we're in this. Oh, wait, no, we're not.
Thunder!
Oh!
Here!
Guys are annoying.
Take that.
Oh. Oh. I tried. We gotta fight these losers all over again. Bring it on, dude.
Come on! This is it!
Stunned again!
This is it!
Third time! Just keep him in stun, baby! Oh shit, you mad? Stop.
See ya!
Alright, we got that. Was there another chest? Oh yeah. This guy up here. How the heck? Can we jump on the ball? Yeah. That's negative.
Thunder! Take that!
What the heck? This is completely different. Wait, is this completely different? Maybe I'm different.
Come on.
I feel like this is different in the original.
Come on.
Maybe not. Maybe yeah.
This is it. Come on. Come on.
Cooking it up right now. So your air combo attacks are very, very good because they have really fast startup, really good range. But because our 30% chance to do the stunning combo is only on the ground, we gotta, you know, stick with that combo. Okay, I don't think I've been in that room. What is this room? Bottomless hall. Ooh. Oh yeah. What's up with this? What's this? Why is this here? guys just don't get it, do you?
Here! Thunder!
All right, elixir, sweet. Extend the jump. Honestly, I would have been able to get here up here without that anyway, but you know, whatever. There, we're gonna switch. Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Awkward. All this money. Damn, we got a lot of money. Alright, we're gonna save. Alright, so obviously boss fight in this room. Gonna make sure got everything we need. Kind of don't want to give any of these guys anything because you really do waste a lot of good items. So these. Whirl after an enemy using shield to attack. Raises looks that enemies drop rare items more often. Equip to party to boost effect. Alright, honestly, it's gonna be more worth. Hurricane Blast. From an aerial combo, unleash an extreme and powerful finishing combo. Attack the enemy below. Okay. That might be worth. Alright, we'll try it. Gonna save one more time with all the abilities and everything on. Alright, here we go.
That boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
The door?
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
Just build up some more mana. that right. Gotta build up that magic. Alright, we're already almost full.
I'm really sorry about this.
To make me an all-powerful genie!
Dude just doesn't get the hint. Gotta teach him another lesson. Items. Cottage. Is there a safe here? Man, they really just be expecting you to just do it like this? Alright, here we go.
Come on!
Deep freeze! Deep freeze!
Alright, that's like giving nothing.
Fire!
What about that one? Actually, nothing. Else.
Come on!
Did not see that coming.
Come on!
Laughing at Yaga right now. Can I get a heal?
This should help. Okay, Jafar, back to your lamp.
Fire up, baby.
Jasmine? Jasmine!
Earth to Al. Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master.
Definitely one of my favorite video game moments.
But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
Another one bites dust.
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
Cat, what's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Yeah, there sure was. Oh, that warp drive is so lit. Quality life change. Very So to synthesize the ultimate weapon, you have to synthesize one of everything. So do that one, that one. Make a power jam, we need power shards, looser shards, and an EXP here. Oh, that's gonna be tough to make. Alright. Sure if that really does anything, but
honey left. If only the honey tree would visit, oh, then I could eat my fill.
I'm not really sure if this doing any of this actually does anything.
Anyone there? What am I to do? I'm all alone. Pooh. Pooh. Where are you? It's me, Piglet.
Remember, it's taking forever for me to figure this out. You gotta sneak up on this little guy.
Oh dear, I was never mind. I'm sorry.
Don't be scared. You're looking for Pooh, right?
You know Pooh. Oh, you see, I have something for him. I have to take it to Pooh right away. Oh, Pooh!
Oh, I believe I smell a delicious something. A something like honey.
Pooh!
Hello, Piglet. How have you been?
Oh, I'm so glad to see you. I thought you'd gone away. I brought what you asked for.
Thank you, Piglet. Now I can finally have some honey.
Really? But how?
I shall hold on to the balloon and fly like a bee up the honey tree, see?
What if you take their honey? Won't the bees be angry?
Oh.
Beekeeper right here.
Huh.
That is rather funny. What I will do for honey.
Nature Spark. Bambi. What? So that's what you do with that. Go figure. This is the Tea Party Garden. Oh, look at that. Ooh, dark matter. Oh crap, we could have maybe gotten that. Fair enough. Hopefully there's some mushrooms here.
See ya! Deep freeze! Here!
My god, magic is so strong in this one.
Come on! Thunder!
I think I'm gonna end this stream here. We've gotten a lot done, so that was fun. Alright, thanks for watching. Did not mean a screenshot. How the heck do I freaking stop the broadcast?